my husband. He doesn't live here anymore. And if you see any mail for him, you can just throw it out.
Look a little sad tonight.
My husband left me. What is she, 30? Some 30-year-old?
She's 34.
My husband cheated on me left and right. One day he tells me it's my fault he saw other women. So I picked up a knife and told him it was his fault I was stabbing him.
I wish I would have stabbed my husband.
How much do you need to give him?
400.
Why are you always keeping me waiting?
Stevie.
You got a thing about keeping me waiting?
Dick, please, I already got a wife.
Your daughter?
Yeah.
I was going to make some coffee. Would you like a cup?
Do you miss it being married?
Sure.
Why'd you split up?
She threw me out. Kind of took the fun out of the marriage for me.
I want to feel my life. I want to stop agreeing to things I don't really want.
Then stop.
What was I so scared of that you were a better choice?
The situation clearly called for me to attack him.
Help!
Well, I always wanted my own business. To create something out of nothing. What a feeling that must be.
It's a terrific idea.
We gotta get out. And for one night, forget all the ex-husbands and gay boyfriends. We're going.
Okay.
This girlfriend of mine gave me these.
What do they do?
Makes you want to just touch everybody.
You look very nice in your uniform.
Thank you.
If you love me, say it. If you trust me, do it. If you want me, show it. If you need me, prove it. If you love me, say it. If you trust me, do it.
Thank you so much.
You're
for
welcome. Coming. Thank you. You are so great.
You keep on singing. Keep on singing now.
I got plenty of bad times to sing about. Don't you worry.
From director Richard LaGravenese, the screenwriter of Bridges of Madison County and The Fisher King.
I've had moments and I'm just standing still. And then all of a sudden, it starts to change.
Here's to finding more of them.
Living Out Loud.
So how long has it been since you've had a massage?
I don't remember.
Are there any specific areas you'd like me to concentrate on?
Can I decide later?
Produced by Danny DeVito, Michael Schamberg, and Stacey Scherr.